The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. One of the great leaders of the church in the 5th century, Leo the Great, is remembered every November 10th. A strong fighter against invading pagans, particularly the forces of Attila the Hun. At one point, he convinced Attila not to attack a city. I'm Dennis Daly.